A Kissing Hand for Chester Raccoon by Audrey Penn, illustrated by Barbara L. Gibson. We're going to read the story and sign after each page. Chester Raccoon was very sad. He looked at his mommy and cried. "I don't want to go to school," he said. "I want to stay home by your side." So Chester Raccoon was very sad. He looked at his mommy and cried. He said, "I don't want to go to school. I want to stay home with you. I'll read my books and play with my friends and play with my favorite toys." So I'll read my books, play with my friends, and play with my favorite toys. "Please, may I stay home with you? I won't make very much noise." So he said, "Please, may I stay home with you? I will not make much noise." Mrs. Raccoon squeezed Chester's hand and nuzzled him on the ear. "You're going to love our school," she said. "I promise there is nothing to fear." So Mama Raccoon squeezed Chester's hand and nuzzled his ear and said, "You're going to love our school. There's nothing to fear." "And I have a wonderful secret to share that will make your nights away seem as warm and cozy as your days at home, where we sleep, read books, and play. So I have a wonderful secret to share with you that will make your nights at home just as warm and cozy as your days at home, where you sleep, you read books, and you play." Mrs. Raccoon opened Chester's hand wide and kissed the center of his palm. Chester's eyes popped and his black mask tingled as the kissing hand raised up his arm. So Mama Raccoon opened Chester's hand and in the center, she kissed it. Chester's hand and his eyes popped as the kissing hand raised up his arm. Chester could feel his mother's kiss leap straight to his heart. "With a kissing hand," said Chester's mom, "we'll never be apart." So Chester can feel the kissing hand rise straight to his heart. Mama Raccoon said, "We'll never be apart." "Just press the hand upon your cheek and feel the loving glow. It's mommy saying, 'I love you,' wherever you may go." So you take your hand and press it on your cheek, and you'll feel your mom's love. Mommy saying, "I love you," everywhere you go. The end.